Morning. I need a word with you. Sorry, I've got to get over to work. Why wouldn't you answer the door to me this morning? Sorry, were you knocking now? I should have heard you. Look, this is your final warning. I want you out of there today. What's it all of a sudden urgent, sir? Because it's mine legally now. Contracts have been signed and exchanged. You don't seem to realise we're not talking about any old house here. We're talking about our place of worship. We have an emotional attachment to it. You're going to have an emotional attachment at the end of my fist in a minute. Now, I want you out the house today. You make it sound so simple. Where would we go? Well, don't say you haven't been warned. I realise this must be very difficult for you to comprehend. But the fact of the matter is, Jesus wants us to stay in that house. And there's nothing you can say or do to change that. Do it again if it makes you feel any bigger. You can hit me as hard as you like. You'll never break my faith. You'll never get rid of us. We've got God on our side.
Are you nutty? That's it.